is a dream. We never expected it. There's an absolute buzz within the village. I mean, the bunting's arriving this week. This is the kind of thing the ladies do as well. The flags were working out like £5 a flag, and they were going to sell them. And we thought, no, you know what we'll do? We'll order material, and we'll make our own flags.
We're local sponsors of the Ballinamallard Academy. We sponsor them 100%. There will be a big turnout for this, and you can't guarantee will there be anybody at work the next day or not.
Huh? And anywhere you go, everybody's talking about it. It's fantastic, you know, even down the local shops, you know, I'd be in, and everybody's chatting about it. And yeah, it's a real buzz, as you say, it's a real buzz around the town, and it's great to see, you know, it's fantastic to see everybody supporting the team and just, you know, getting behind them, and hopefully, you know, they can do the business coming to the cup final.
Yes, without a doubt, yeah, Bruno Killarney Rally of Lakes is on this weekend, but obviously when Ballinamallard won at the semi-final, we decided we weren't going to Rally of Lakes, we were going to Windsor Park. It's, you know, obviously a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to go and watch these boys perform in Windsor Park at the Tennent Cup final, and like, we're not going to miss it. We can go to Killarney next year.
From back from Castlederg, there's quite a few buses going and stuff, so the support's from all around, and as Ballinamallard, for a small club, they'll be able to playing the Irish Cup final is massive, like, so it's a great achievement.
Oh, it's unbelievable at the minute, you know, everyone's talking about it in work, the whole lot. You'll be stopped every day, and all the supporters are asking, you know, what's it feel like, and you're looking forward to it, and they're obviously all looking forward to it too, like, and it's great to see it. That's what you play football for, see smiles on the supporters' faces, and it's days like this year that you look forward to.